Well, we did a little bullshit experiment to see if men would respond to a woman with modest or big breasts. We asked our friend Meredith Charles to dress in a top that didn't accent her figure and stand on a busy street corner to see how many men would stop and take a boring survey.
Hi, sir. I'm doing a research study today on the different kind of dog products that... Okay.
Poor Meredith. Not one man paid any attention to her. In fact, they wouldn't even sign a release to appear on camera. But then we asked Meredith to try a special bra, which featured her tits, and a low-cut top with a tiny camera and the flower on the front. She went back to the street corner to see if men would be more interested in her boring survey when she was working it. Watch and listen. Every time a man sneaks a peek, a little fairy will ring a bell.
Hi, sir. I'm doing a survey on toilet air fresheners. Do you have a Yeah, take about 5 minutes just to do a survey on toilet air fresheners. Cool. Has anyone in your household ever purchased them before?
I don't think so.
Okay. Cool. I'm doing a survey about toilet cleaners. It'll only take 15 minutes. Can I ask you guys some questions?
Sure.
Okay. Have you ever purchased toilet cleaner? No.
I've purchased toilet cleaner.
Oh, have you? Okay. Has anyone in your household ever purchased toilet cleaner?
A little bit.
Little bit? Okay. What are you most likely to purchase? The kind that you spray or the kind that you drop on your tongue?
Spray.
Spray. Okay. What kind of toilet cleaner would you be most likely to purchase? The liquid? Okay. Good. All right, thanks so much, guys. Really appreciate it. Okay, have a good night. If you went over to a significant other's house and she had toilet roll air freshener, would you be more likely to stay the night?
I don't think it would matter, honestly, but yeah.
Okay.